Chinese yuan slipped to a seven-month low.
China's yuan tumbled past the closely watched 7.2 per dollar level.
The Chinese officials have been asking the industry what they could do to turn things around.
对台开战或参加俄乌战争和美国的经济制裁情况下，三千块人民币兑1美金，没有人会相信啊！但我可以告诉大家，我相信。